Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Hello, good evening to you, and part of the story here is the Al Bayt Stadium by night, 60,000 capacity here. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And it is a first test for these two countries here at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's the United States versus Wales.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
Here's how it looks for the United States.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre-forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
A look at the starters for Wales. Ben Davis plays alongside Ethan Ampadu in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And the match is underway. Dan James. Ramsey has it. Wilson. Back to Ramsey. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Well, the US women's team are the most successful side in World Cup history, having won the tournament on four occasions. Fair to say the men have a bit of catching up to do, and of course they want to make an impression, Stuart, having missed out on the last World Cup in Russia.
Well, they do need to make an impression in this World Cup, particularly in this game against Wales. If they can win this, they'll be in a great position. So don't think they're going to get anything out of England, and then it all comes down to the last game against Iran. They should qualify, but it is going to be tough for them.
James. Wilson. Dan James. And that is how to block. Just the challenge that was required. Wilson. Timothy Weah. Nicely timed tackle. Oh, terrific pass. Williams. This might have potential. He must finish! That's That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Who can they pick out? Not all that convincing defensively. Wilson. He takes aim. Oh, good work by the keeper. Tyler Adams. Aronson. Can they find a gap in the defence? McKennie. And he takes it on. And simple for the keeper. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And the cross not quite accurate enough. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Now the delivery, and the danger still on. Ferreira. McKennie. Good effort here. Well, it turns out to be fairly routine for the keeper in the end. Well, the attack looks promising. Kenny just made sure nothing came of that. And threading it forward. Oh, a smart stop. Over it comes. Not quite spot on with that one. Pulisic. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Roberts. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Well, tremendous block. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. This to make it 1-0. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Ferreira. Pulisic now. McKennie. And return to Pulisic. Gives it a go. Keeper did his job to begin with. That is that for the first half here. And now they get the ball. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. McKennie. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Adams. McKennie. Tremendous block. It's got to be. Blocked again. Joe Allen. Nico Williams. Bale. Must be. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here it is again. And what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Tyler Adams. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Long way out this. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Delivering it. Weah. Could be. And the keeper more than equal to it. Well, they're going for the short one. Pulisic. And blocked for now. McKennie. The cross is on. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Oh, did so well to deny him. Now, let's see what they can do here. Weah. He read the cross, but now must clatter it clear. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
Number 15, Ethan Empadu, to be replaced by number 5, Chris Mellon.
Morel. Fruitful looking attack. And there's the feed into the box. Taking care of business defensively here. 20 minutes to go in this one. Dest. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Pulisic. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Great block. Adams. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Dan James. Could be! Oh, should have done so much better from there. Dan James. This could be it! Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Adams. Ferreira. Wonderfully weighted pass, but mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
And the substitution will occur now.
Number 16, Ricardo Pepi.
Adams. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between. Could be! And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. Trying to pick out a teammate. Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. Corner once more. Who can they pick out? A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here!
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1.
United States, number 3, Walker Zimmerman.
Ramsey. A message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? That's not a bad ball. And blocked for now. And there is the referee's whistle for full time. Even Steven here, they can't be separated. We were treated to goals. And Stuart, interested to get your verdict.
Well, Derek, what a good game it was. Plenty of chances, some good attacking play, and a couple of outstanding individual performances. I really enjoyed that one.
Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's made his presence felt in attack, Stuart.
Well, he had a good game and certainly had an impact. They may have struggled to get a draw without him today.